Neville Tooley's credit, because he's the one who's organized it. I've had no role to play except to come here this evening, because he and his friends have put together this, this one-week-long festival, which is marvelous. I mean, he really has made the effort and got all these films
generation,
here.
Each generation needs to go back in history. We have a very big lacuna between the present generation's understanding of the great iconic historical moments of cinema. So it's important we do that, and we'll be doing that throughout the year.
Well, yeah, you could call it self-confidence, you could call it madness. You see, it all depends on how the whole story ends up, whether it's called this or whether it's called that. But I was perfectly convinced that this is what I was born to do. And so there was no point thinking about what will happen if I don't succeed. Yeah, I don't think I have any choice about that. I suppose it was because of the fact that my career began in the different kind of cinema. It wasn't my doing. I was chosen for those movies. If I would have, might have preferred to become a popular kind of actor, that kind of working in the song and dance kind of movies, but that's not how it happened. So my being labeled unconventional is not my doing.
Well, two things. Ek to hai, it's a grand film. It has a wonderful scope to show both, you know, in terms of the work of different people in the film, and also different like cameraman's work and sound recordist work, composer's work, apart from the work of the actors and the director. So all that, and more importantly, because it was properly restored, it's beautifully restored film. If you see it, when we made the film, we didn't have a print of this quality. What you will see now in the theater is of a completely outstanding quality. And that's what was really the decision was taken only largely because of that. We didn't start from the first film to the last film. Because actually what...
Ankur is now the closing film.
Yes, is the last film of the first film.
Mujhe, meri jo pehli film thi Nishant, wo Shyam Saab ki dusri film thi. और मेरे लिए वो ख़ास इसलिए है कि मेरी पहली फिल्म थी और उसमें जो जिस तरह का रोल मुझे दिया गया और जिस तरह से श्याम साहब ने हिदायत दी मुझे बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिला और जज्बाती तौर पर वो साफ बात है कि वो क्यों मुझे इतनी अजीज़ है वो फिल्म
वेल वो अभी तो तैयार हो रही है फिल्म आई थिंक वी शुड बी रेडी विद द फिल्म इन अनदर 4 to 6 weeks टाइम And hopefully, but then of course you see it's very interesting. The government of Punjab is going to show it in only one cinema, 24 hours of the day, every day. And it's not going to be shown anywhere else.